In news from Yemen, a major new report from several human rights groups details the role that the U.S. and Europe have played in the deaths of hundreds of civilians in the U.S.-backed Saudi and UAE-led war on Yemen. The report found between April 2015 and April 2018, 27 coalition attacks killed at least 203 civilians and injured at least 749 people. At least 22 of the attacks likely involved weapons produced in the United States. We'll have more on the report later in the broadcast.